Reapings Adventures. Don here, and this time I'm playing the Resident Evil 2 remake. It's actually the one-shot demo, and from what I understand, you're given 30 minutes to play through the demo, and let's jump into it and see how it goes. It was supposed to be a short break for Leon S. Kennedy. Just one last pit stop at a gas station on the outskirts of town when the rookie cop found himself surrounded in a sea of zombies. Uh-oh. Along with a newfound friend, Claire Redfield, Leon managed to escape to Raccoon City only for an accident to split them apart. Deftly navigating through the perilous streets, Leon has made his way to the city's police station, but has he really made it to safety? Well, let's find out, shall we? Ooh, explore your surroundings. Hey, there's Leon. I can walk around with the WASD keys. I'm playing with mouse and keyboard. I can look around with the mouse. Hold shift to run, apparently. Yeah, over Hello? The years...
Is anybody here?
Over the years, I've played through most of the Resident Evil games, and I've really enjoyed the series. And I would say the original Resident Evil 2 game was one of my favorite in the series. Let's see, we got some ammo here by the looks of it. I can combine it with the ammo I already have. Okay, I can use my tab key to open my inventory. And, I got 29 minutes left, so I can't fool around too much. Okay, it looks like a little laptop computer here. Let's see what's going on here.
There has to be someone here.
Some webcams. Ooh. That doesn't look good.
Not good. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Okay, so, that was showing a fellow police officer in trouble. I can open the map by pressing M, it said. The map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest and items you have found but haven't picked up. Okay. And... okay, escape from that. There's a typewriter. I could save my progress, but no need for the demo, I guess. There's a big chest here. It's empty. This is where I can store stuff. The old games, the save system was basically you'd find these ink ribbons for the typewriter and you could save your progress. And these trunks or chests, you could put some spare inventory in, and in another chest on a different part, you should be able to pick up any stored inventory as well. Okay, the shutters here are down, so I can't get in there. And there's some kind of fuse box, but I can't do much with this at the moment. Okay, I gotta try to see if I can find that guy. So if I came in and I'm currently here in the main hall, and let's assume north is up. Then it said east hallway, so I have to go to my right. Yeah. Okay. So can I get in here? Oh, that's a quick turn. Okay, I was hoping if I press the Q key, it does a quick turn. Keep out. Yeah, that's probably good advice. But I have to go try to find that guy, so here we go. Okay. I guess I can crawl under. Oh boy. Oh boy. It looks dark. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah, shine that light. Ooh. Oh boy. Okay, what's this? It's missing a fuse by the looks of it. That would restore some power, I guess. Wow, the game looks beautiful though. Wow. Okay. I'm not sure, how do I... Oh, I was going to say, how do I aim my gun? Right, hold the right mouse button and he brings up for an aim. Okay, this door... Can I interact with this door? It looks like it is locked, I think, by the looks of it. Okay. Better stay alert. Oh, what? Ooh, all kinds of scary noises. Cold drink. Yeah, I could use a cold drink right about now. But.
You got this.
We gotta keep searching. Another set of doors. Hello? Okay. This person's dead. I think. Oh, looks like they got ammo. I'll take that ammo. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot him. I meant to, take the ammo. Okay, how do I get that ammo? Oh, there we go. Silly me. Okay. Before I was aiming at him, so it shot the body when I tried to pick up the ammo. Okay, is this a light switch? Yes, let there be light. Okay, looks like someone was recording something, or this is where they make statements to the press or something, I guess. Yeah, maybe. Anyways, I don't see anything else of use or interest aside from the bullets that I found, so let's get back out of here. Okay, can I crawl through here? Yes, I can. Come on, Leon. Push it! Push it! There we go. Okay. Cleaning in progress. Yeah, well, someone's made a terrible mess. Let's see, there is a washroom here. Washrooms in horror games are usually pretty scary all by themselves. They're usually pretty dirty and grody. Okay. Oh, what's this? Something. Health spray. Yes, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, I want to take it. I want to take it. Yes. Okay. Anything else? No zombies? Come on. Oh. Well, there's the problem. Okay. Well, it was worth checking out because I got a first aid spray. And I have a feeling I'm probably going to need that in a while. Ooh. Ooh.
Jesus.
Something bad happened. Can I get through here? Okay. I don't think... Can I use my gun? I was gonna say, can I use my gun to shoot? I don't want to waste bullets if I don't have to.
Ooh. Open up! Hurry!
I hear noises.
Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Where? I'm coming!
I'll get you out!
Come on, come on.
Please! Come on. Help me!
Come on, buddy! Come on!
Give me your other hand!
No! Uh-oh. He's a goner.
Jesus Christ.
Poor guy. Now he's half the man he used to be. Okay, I'll stop. Ooh. Bad zombies. Okay, little notebook, I guess. Way out. Goddess statue. There's a secret way out. Something with the more statues, maybe? Yeah, okay. Woo! Okay, return to the main hall. Yes. Stay back. Stay back. Headshot. Come on, headshot, take him out. There we go. Woo! Now can I reload? There we go. I need more ammo. Might need it. Can I go in here? No, it's locked. Okay, Oh crap. Stay down.
What the hell?
Oh, is he still alive? He is. Okay, they take about 3 good shots to the head to take down with this current gun that he has. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh! I thought I seen something. Oh!
Jesus!
Oh,
they're
crap.
Everywhere!
Come on, don't mess up.
What the? You asshole!
No, get off! Get off! I screwed up the shots. Come on. Just to make sure. Oh boy. Okay. Oh my goodness. I hear something grunting and groaning behind me. Where'd he come from? Oh, he's a big boy. He's a big boy. Come on, don't waste your ammo. No, I still haven't found the, Go. Come on, Leo. No. Ooh. El Smasho. Oh, well, thank you.
You're safe. Now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Boy, that was all pretty intense. This guy got hurt.
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take him.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, poor guy. I guess he's gonna... Oh, I got a combat knife. I'll take that. Thank you. Equipped on the inventory screen to use. This knife wears down with use and will break when its gauge is depleted. Spacebar to ready. Left click slash. Okay. Good, good, good. Yeah, okay. Well, that'll come in handy if I run completely out of bullets and if I'm cornered. Okay, so I guess I'll keep exploring the best I can. And now I got a knife. I believe I can open this box that was taped up. Okay.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
I see more ammo. Yeah. I'll take that. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, I mean, I remember a lot of this from the original game, but there were a few changes so far. Now, in the original game, I think this is where he's first seen a liquor. Or... I don't know, it's been a while. What am I hearing? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that doesn't look good. Okay, oh, I've only got 12 minutes left. Crap, the time goes quick. That one's locked. Now, who's kicking that can? It can just move by itself. Ooh. Okay. Not sure what to do with that. Oh. Oh yeah? Well, I ain't got time to fool around with you. Well, maybe I do. Maybe I have to. Here we go. Headshots, headshots. Headshots. There we go. Beautiful. Well, I mean, not beautiful, but I mean the headshots. Getting the headshots is good. Okay, any goodies? Goodies, goodies? Hey, loot? What's this? Record of events. I don't have time to read all that. Okay. Yeah, I don't have time to read all that. This is locked. Now, I might be able to break it open with something later, but police station first floor map. I'll take that. Oh, can I climb through that? Oh, I think I see some ammo over here somewhere. What's this? Weapons locker key card. Ah, thank you. Yes. Good. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There it is. Ammo. Thank you. Ammo's like gold in this game. Okay, this is all blocked off. So, I might actually have to jump through that way. Where was it? Here. There we go. Careful, Leon. Uh-oh. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take out this big boy zombie. What's he beating on a snack machine? He's hungry. Maybe. Oh, I thought maybe I could just sneak by him. Yeah. Maybe. What is this? Can I open it? Ooh, shotgun shells. More ammo. Okay, let's take up this big boy. Oh crap, there's more of them. I mean, I figured there must be something important in here, so the combat knife. Grenade? Oh, okay, yeah. Maybe I can use the key card? Let's look at the here's spare keys. Okay, let's look at that key card. Okay, I'm fine for now. Keeps wanting to give me tips. Examine. I thought maybe there's a number on this. 563457. What am I doing here? Oh, okay. This is probably for a locker number. This locker number is 203. What? What? What the heck? He's still up?
Shit!
I thought he was dead. Okay, this is... Okay, so I don't know how many of these I can open, but let's try locker 203. That looks like a satchel. Maybe give me more carrying space in my inventory. 203, but so I don't have time to fart around with this, but there's no two. There's no two. How do I 203, so I don't quite get this. Okay, I don't have time to fart around with that. I just, I'd keep playing with it, but what is this? I can use the, can I use that? Use, yes. There we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Shotgun. I'll take that and ammo. Shotgun shells. Steel boy. Okay, I can change weapons. How do I change? Okay, number 4 is a shotgun. Oh yeah. Let's load it up. Okay, so I was kind of, how much time do I got? Oh, I only got like less than 5 minutes. Crap, the time goes quick. Time goes real quick. Oh. Let's go. Let's go in this room here. Yeah, I don't have time to read all the notes in that. Now, like with the full game, I could leisurely take my time to read all the different notes. There's some herb. And in the Resident Evil world, herbs can help heal you. What is all that? Okay, I don't have time to fiddle around with that. Another storage chest. Empty. There's a typewriter. I could save if I had a save ribbon. Some notes. I don't have time to fiddle around. Anyways, let's try to get upstairs. Oh. Coming after me, is he? Oh, crap. Oh, shotgun, nice. It takes him out real nice. One shot. Ooh. Okay, hot steam by the looks of it. I don't want to risk going through there and... Whoa, whoa, oh, oh. Okay, kind of freaked me out. Whew! Wasn't expecting that. Okay. There's more herbs, but... I mean, I don't really have time. Or the space. Hello? Oh, another police officer. Okay, I guess I'm going up. Much time. Oh, just over 2 minutes. Boy, can you believe how quick the time goes? Oh. Oh, what made that hole? Oh, is that a key? Keys are good. Fancy looking key. Key with a spade head. Ooh. Oh! That was a licker. That was a licker. Oh, I'm glad I got the shotgun now. Ooh. 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 What the... Boards. Wooden boards. Oh, okay, but my inventory's full. Sturdy pieces of wood that can be used to board up windows. Perfect for keeping the riffraff out. Okay. But my inventory is full, so I can't take it right now. And don't have time either. Can I get through here? Any survivors? Consider this as a gift for anyone still unfortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy Fs that look like they were skinned alive. Lickers, we call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing more than makes up for that. So long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns a-blazing, you should be able to slip right by them, probably. Either way, make like my grandma and creep around as slow as possible around them. Yeah. Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls. That, and I've got a friend to avenge. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess that's my half hour already. Thank you for playing. Woo! Well, 30 minutes plus. 30 minutes played. Experience the rest of the story in the full game. Wow. Well, that was pretty good. That got me hooked. It got me wanting to play the full release when it comes out. Ooh, looking good. I mean, the graphics look beautiful. I mean, there's obviously some changes, which is good because those familiar with the old original version will still be surprised in some ways, and new things to experience and explore. So that's good. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. I appreciate that. And subscribe if you haven't done so yet. Okay, we'll see you next time.
Find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
You gotta be kidding me.
God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all
over. Let me go! I'll get you, you fucker!
Ada!
Sherry, I'm coming!
I'm not handing over anything!
Jesus Christ! Who's that? You don't know what you're up against!
The whole place is coming down.
That's a damn good idea.
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, しんど。